So today in this video we shall convert 17 by 9 pi radian into degree. So 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi degree. So 17 by 9 pi radian is equal to 180 by pi into 17 by 9 pi degree. So now we can cancel these both pi. 180 on dividing by 9 we get 20, and 20 times 7 means 340 degree. So 17 by 9 pi is equal to 340 degree. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.